Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome to Game Time. My name is Jonathan Paula, and once again, we are Let's Playing Uncharted Drake's Fortune on the PlayStation 3. We just found this German U-boat at the end of a river in the middle of the jungle, so why not go climb inside and see what's going on?
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Maybe the soup killed them. I saw a B-movie like that once in the 50s. Attack of the Killer Tomatoes! Oh yeah, just turn. If anyone's ever found a door like this, and I have, a few in real life, then you know as well as anybody, this is impossible. You're not gonna just find a rusty door from 60 years ago, just start turning it and look at that, it actually worked. That never happens. This shit is like practically welded shut. But as we've discovered, Drake is some sort of weird acrobat, gymnast, fitness guru who can basically bench press a truck. Cinematic engaged. Oh, his body is rather well preserved considering. He's what, 70 years old or so? I mean, if it's a U-boat from the Second World War, yeah, it would be around 68, 69 years ago. At least.
Huh. Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
Maybe that temple we just came from? Maybe he robbed it off one of his decomposing friends?
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
I took a fart.
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
How does his walkie-talkie still work, having been in the water this whole time? Everything's waterproof in video games, John! Don't you know that? This is kind of creepy. I could basically be underwater. This could burst any moment. Come on in! Oh, just gambled on a fart and lost. Come on, Drake. Open that up. Open that up. There you go. Ooh, that's one nasty smell. I took a fart in the other room, so this could be anything. Alright, we're getting deeper into this ship here. Now we are completely in the water. I have to say again, the graphics in this game are impressive. If only because you're still able to kind of see what's going on, even in those tight spaces like that, so definitely commendable.
Cozy.
Cozy indeed. What part of the boat are we in right now? Alright, Hotshot, keep an eye out for some buried treasure in here. Could be lots of it. It's a map, but of what? Never seen these continents before. Dun dun dun!
I'm in the captain's quarters.
And I think I found the captain.
Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
He's alive and well and playing Baccarat.
Yeah, looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, sounds terrible.
You're all hearts, Sully.
He was holding that when he died? Must have been pretty important. It's a treasure map.
No way. You've gotta be kidding.
Find anything, kid?
No, nothing. No treasure here.
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you alright?
Just found a box on a map. Everything's set.
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Or them.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip or
what?
Sorry, just dropped the walkie-talkie. I wasn't abducted by Nazi aliens or anything.
You there? Sullivan.
Great. Somebody else farting here? We have anything else good in these captain quarters? You guys baking some cookies or anything? Oh, no, wait, no, that was just decomposing flesh I smelt. Okay, nope, not cookies. Not edible, not gonna eat that. Is there a shortcut? Do I have to do this whole song and dance shit all over again? Uh-oh, a cinematic on the way out? That's trouble.
That's probably bad.
Oh, shoot. This whole U-boat's gonna blow up in about 3 seconds, isn't it? Maybe I have a little bit more than 3 seconds, but it's still gonna blow up. That's one of them torpedoes.
Hello.
David Morse, what are you doing in a video game?
Hey, hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Hi, Gabriel.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Business is selling cookies for a dollar. Easy. This is rude.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake.
Like what? $5 or $6?
A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something.
Why
big,
would he say that?
The find of a lifetime, he said. Well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's
hey,
errand.
Hey, who are you calling an errand?
Does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up.
Time for what? Time for games?
Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake.
Nothing at all.
That might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What do you know, Navarro?
You
You're just a henchman.
Is this a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
I don't need any of those.
Far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully!
Oldest trick in the Sully! Cinematic book.
You son of a bitch!
Oh, shoot! I hope that shrapnel doesn't kill anybody. Actually, no, I hope it kills everyone that's a bad guy. That'd be tremendous. Oh, snap.
Stop him!
Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, they stopped me. I'm dead. That was a quick chase. Let's try that again.
Over there!
Brutal combo! Run, Drake, run! There's a giant boulder behind you! And it's trademarked Paramount Pictures!
Whoa there, cowboy!
What the hell are you doing here, Fisher?
That's for leaving me at the dock!
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers-
Shh. It went this way! I radio ahead!
Ooh. Sensual.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
To be fair, we never actually checked his corpse. He could be alive. Headshot. Headshots for everybody.
Holy.
Picking up your ammunitions. Already have enough ammunition. What was that?
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Ho, ho, ho. Now I have a machine gun. What are we doing down here? What's going on here, Drake? Oh.
He's over there.
All right, now that you're dead, I'm just gonna take your shit and keep going here. He's over where? Who's over where? That guy dropped some shit. All right, it all comes down to this. We're gonna reenact the big old lobby scene of Matrix 1. Except this time. Well, actually, also this time, the good guys will win. Dun, 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 dun. We've already been in this area. Now it's crawling with bad guys. The penitent man will pass.
Stay close.
Only in the footsteps of God will he prevail. Jackass. How do you like bullets in your belly? I bet they taste like shit. Also, lead. Alright. Reload. Yeah, it's just some underground tomb we raided earlier.
Story. Tell you
Laura
later.
Croft was here. We had sex, and she was a much better lay than you, honey. Would you hurry it up? For Christ's sakes, you're wearing capris. This shouldn't be that hard. Whoa, look out, giant hole in the floor. That was open. That was not open before. Or was it? No, that was the way we came in. The way that was closed is where we came from. There we go. Okay, so everything's going backwards now. I should have known that. Reload! Press that forward and... Oh, okay. You're not gonna live to see the end of this chapter. Bullets in your face. You just lost this race. Drake. Rhyming murderer.
There he is!
You just got riddled with bullets. Because you're a big fat duty head. Alright, that one didn't rhyme as well, but I'm working on it. I'm under a lot of stress right now, okay guys? That's right.
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Just stay in the kitchen, honey. That's where you belong. Also the bedroom. And you should take the point, because I don't want to get shot at first. Really, women deserve equal rights. You belong everywhere. Especially in front of my bullets. Which is why you should take the point. Okay. Everything looks good here. The coast is clear. I'm just gonna yell out loud and run through this middle area. Get lost, asshole. Headshots. Reward unlocked! You've earned a trophy! Oh yeah! You've earned a trophy, yeah! You've got a medal to go with it! Yeah, yeah! Here it is! You got it! You're a hero! Honey, get down, you stupid bitch! The screen's losing saturation. That must mean I'm dying. Just like in real life, when you get shot at, everything goes less saturated. There's no time for fun and games. This is serious shit.
Drake, look out.
For what? I think that guy was still moving. There was no reason to kill him, but I'm kind of a cold-blooded murderer, so... I gotta make sure.
Come on, stay with me.
Let's go. Come with me if you want to live.
I see them!
How many of these bad guys are there? Why are they laying down their life for a guy that no longer has the treasure map?
There he is.
And more importantly, why are they all spaced out? Why don't they just gang up on us?
Okay.
Shooting people in the back for no reason? Yeah, it's a habit. How the hell would you know where to go? You just got here. Stupid bitch. Look, a truck! You were right! Why was the leave on there? Were they trying to camouflage this orange Jeep?
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. Yeah, no offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I don't see how, so. I ditched you at a dock, all right? It's over. It's in the past. Forget about it. My friend's dead. Don't you have any sympathy?
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
I guarantee we're not the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
Whoa! What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Hey, it makes sense. Fits in with that Nazi zombie theme we're working
on. Fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look.
This is exciting. I feel like I'm watching a movie.
I hope these things
rendered
don't
in
work.
Video game graphics of this happening.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course. You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go.
Or is it count to seven? I don't remember.
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going.
Are we gonna try to land the plane? What's going on here? Gotta pull that parachute there, honey.
What am I doing?
Oh, what are you doing? That's a great question. This plane's going down.
Okay. You just jump. Count to five.
You better jump, dude. The ground is right there.
How hard could that be?
Forgot to count all the way to five.
Shit.
Well, looky what we have here.
Well, thankfully, we survived the plane crash, but unfortunately for now, for me, that'll have to do it for this episode of Game Time. Stay tuned for the next installment where this LP switches to a non-blind run, and maybe I won't be tripping over the puzzles. But until then, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.